get the feeling that the truth is less revealing than a downright lie. And did you think your head was hip to certain things it's not equipped to qualify? All day long the sky is blue and everyone agrees with you in Shangri-La. Every day's a perfect day and you can go your own sweet way in Shangri-La. In Shangri-La,
in Shangri-La,
in Shangri-La,
in Shangri-La.
You can be whoever you are in Shangri-La. Investment with a good return provides the means through which we earn our daily bread. Insisting on an equal cut, some people even bust a gut to stay ahead. All day long the sky is blue and no one has a lot to do in Shangri-La. Surely we're forgiven if we don't know where to turn. With paradise for hire on the back streets of desire, we'll live and learn. All day long the sky is blue and everyone in love with you in Shangri-La. And everybody does their thing in Shangri-La. In Shangri-La.
In Shangri-La.
In Shangri-La.
In Shangri-La.
You can be where you are in Shangri-La. In Shangri-La.
In Shangri-La.
In Shangri-La.
In Shangri-La.
Oh, you can be where you are in Shangri-La.
There's no fog problems over here or on the continent. I'm glad to say so. British Caledonian and British Airways expect all domestic and continental services to operate on schedule. In the rail information, no major delays or cancellations reported on any mainline or intercity routes, but on the eastern region, industrial action has hit train services in and out of Bradford. There are many cancellations, so be prepared for delays. It's 21 minutes past 8.
This is Radio 2.
Traffic news. The early morning train takes me back again. Oh, I do not know your name. You're by my side. Oh, I love you. I cry from deep inside. But love is what you hide on the early morning train. At the man with the damned hair eyebrow, and secretly at you. Oh.
Unmitigated England came swinging down the line. That day the February sun did crisp and crystal shine. Dark red at Kirkby Bentinck stood a steeply gabled farm, mid ash trees and a sycamore in charismatic calm. A village street, a manor house, a church, then tally-ho, we pounded through a housing scheme with telemasts a row, where cars of parked executives did regimented wait beside administrative blocks within the factory gate. She waved to us from Hucknall South as we hooted round a bend. From a curtained front room window did the diesel driver's friend. Through cuttings deep to Nottingham, precariously we wound. The swallowing tunnel made the train seem London's underground. Above the fields of Leicestershire, on arches we were borne, and the rumble of the railway drowned the thunder of the quorn, and silver shone the steeples out above the barren boughs. Colts in a paddock ran from us, but not the solid cows. And quite where Rugby Central is, does only Rugby know. We watched the empty platform wait and sadly saw it go. By now the sun of afternoon showed ridge and furrow shadows, and shallow unfamiliar lakes stood shivering in the meadows. Is Woodford Church or Hinton Church the one I ought to see? Or were they both too much restored in 1883? I do not know. Towards the west a trail of glory runs, and we leave the old Great Central Line for Banbury and Buns.
Thank you. reflection on my face. And no footsteps leave my train. They pass me by in quiet talk, hand in hand on a summer
down in the valley. Down in the valley at this time of year, of course, birdsong is very, very thin and very sparse. Just one or two residents still claiming their territory. But in spring, if ever there were to be echoes of spring, it must be now and at this time of the year. But unfortunately, they must come from me. Birdsongs from those that belong here all through the winter, and birdsong from those brave little hearts that beat away across an ocean and a desert in order to bring up their families in this island of yours and mine. A bird we call the willow warbler. And you know, there was a poet who wrote that song again. It had a dying fall. I know it wasn't written for this next bird, but I always think it should have been the willow warbler. It had a dying fall. And those whose voices are deep, the wood pigeon. And the wonderful little bird called the stock dove. Called the stock dove because it was thought originally this was the stock from which the homing pigeon sprang. But this bird seems filled with wonder because it sings over and over again, oh look, oh look. And then nightfall. Nightfall in the spring, when a great copper ball of a moon edges up over the lip of the valley and gazes with bland indifference on the countryside below, and a nightingale begins to sing. Rather like having strawberries with your Christmas dinner, isn't it? And over on the lip of the valley, yet other voices. All in an April evening, on an autumn evening. Keep on keeping watch, keeping watch on us. Let us keep on keeping watch, keeping watch on us. Thank you.
together now. I'm keeping watch on you. I am keeping watch on you. You are keeping watch on me. You are keeping watch on me. I am keeping watch on you. I am keeping watch on you. And you are keeping watch on me. And you are keeping watch on me. Thank you.
L'amour perdu de circonstances et tout le monde est juste et tout avec la raison d'être mentor. Cynical, comment allez-vous? Hello, c'est la même chose, you love me et je t'adore et Windows too. Regardez-moi pour Hartizeki, toujours l'amour et merci beaucoup. Thank you.
just bought a brand new three-piece suite. It matches the curtains and the walnut beneath. A higher purchase will finish in a year or two. Thank you.
too proud to stand in a crowd. If you're not too posh to give him a wash, it was a little bit of Shakespeare, that was, wasn't it?
If anybody wants it, don't come back in 10 minutes. It's not in the market. It's only whilst I've got this one cell on with this gentleman here. Give me £10 with that great big shire.
You create a siphonic system, and by moving the head, you send the water through. So when cleaning your car, just a normal circular motion.
As a local businessman, I mean, can we interest you at all in the apathy party in the coming election? Mm-hmm. It's basically the don't know vote we're interested in.
No song for the singer, no words for the tune. There's a mess in the message and a man on the moon. There's no plan in the planet, it's all gone berserk. There's a milk bottle shortage and the traffic lights don't work. Lie down and be counted, don't take any more. Lie down and be counted, what are we standing for?